And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I just want to reiterate, I've posted all over the place, but guys, there's a couple of you. Do not reveal anything that is to come, whether it's a gameplay element or story element or what kind of character, what kind of foe I'll be fighting. I am playing this blind and I want to experience it for the first time as it happens, as I'm actually playing the game and not actually, you know, looking for clues or to get ready for what's to come, because really I should not have that information. I am playing for the first time and I don't know how else to explain it. I appreciate that you guys want to help and that's great, but limit your comments to the episode you are watching or prior. Anything that is to come will not be discussed. Thank you. That includes in this game or anywhere else. So, like the other two. Or any of the DLCs. I want to make it as clear as possible. Anyway, I haven't played this for a few days. Journal, right. So I'm a little... Anteus' system. We already talked to him. I'm not sure. Don't tell me. Either way. If we return to the Citadel, we might find more keepers. I'm missing... four of them. Okay, I know there was two planets, and I don't even know if it's on here. Okay, let's look at the map. Here we go. Awesome. Okay. You guys know all this, I'll let you read it if you want, and zooming out. How small we are in the world, huh? Noveria, Argus Row, Exodus Cluster, Hawking Eda. Right, Pharos is one of the ones. Right, those are the three. Pharos, Noveria, or Liara's dig site. Of course I'm going to go to all of these I can, which would hopefully be, well, all of these. But I'm going... Now, he did mention that Liara might not be here, or won't be available, or something like that. So we're not going to go here next. Who knows? Maybe she's on one of these planets. Noveria definitely looks like the closest one here, so... boom! Pax? What is this? I'm not sure what Pax is. Strenus. Alright, we're gonna go here. Yes! Ooh, cool. So excited. I had to put this game down for a few days, unfortunately. And I missed it. That will never get old for me. Now we have a choice of Svarog, Noveria, or Veles. Okay, around this star. Wait, there's another orbit here. Or the. Well, no, 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait. No, 1, 2. What about this orbit? Well, there's another here. Morana. Okay, we're going to Noveria. Awesome. Noveria is a small, frozen terrestrial world, barely habitable by conventional definitions. It is privately chartered by the Noveria Development Corporation, who lease out labs to perform research too dangerous or controversial to be performed elsewhere. Given Noveria's unique situation, it is the source of many wild conspiracy theories. Colony was founded in 2163. It's just in a couple of years. Population, actually, just over 361,000 people. The capital is Port Hanshin. Orbital period, 0.9 Earth years, so their year is a little smaller than ours. A day is 52 hours. Damn, that's a long frickin' day. Surface temperature is minus 1 Celsius. Gravity just below that of Earth. Cool. Entry?
Approach entry control, bird. This is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Oops.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre report.
That's right.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch.
Yeah,
I think
really.
I'll take my next leave here.
I just want to say, you guys have been asking me, I don't know if I've been that vocal about it. I love this game so much. You have no idea. Well, maybe you do, because you feel the same.
Yes, Commander.
How did you end up assigned to the Normandy?
I signed up with the Alliance as we... Of course, the only reason the colony was still standing was because of you.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
Yep, cut him right off. Okay, I guess, no one has anything new to say. So... I guess I'm going to the airlock because we're going to leave and see if Joker has anything new to say.
Commander, something you need?
Ship status report.
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet. If you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you'd expect. Takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
I have to go.
All right, see ya.
All right, I guess we're going out. I'm not completely sure, I wasn't paying close attention, I was too busy fangirling, if we landed on the planet or in like a hangar bay of theirs. Okay. Look at the combat strength with these two. I definitely want to bring Rex for that firepower. And, thinking Tally. Somewhere up there. Might need a little more tech strength than any other combination with Rex could give us right now. So, Rex and Tally. So confirming twice, huh? Really secure
Equalizing
here.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
atmosphere.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Okay. Guess we've landed in the... This is a hangar. Cool. Oh, look at that thing. Are you... Scan me, yeah. Am I scanning okay? Scan them all. You guys have anything to say?
I'm wearing an environmental suit, and I'm still freezing.
Huh.
I hate the cold.
Yeah, so do I. But we have a mission to do, soldier. Is this onto another ship or something? Greetings.
That's far enough.
We'll cooperate.
We're not here to cause problems.
This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
Who are you?
You first.
We're the law here. Show some respect.
Oof.
I'm Captain Maiko Matsuo, Ilanis Risk Control Services.
I outrank you. I'm with the council.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
I'm a new one.
Load of horse crap, ma'am.
We will need to
nice
confirm that.
Lipstick.
Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Noveria.
See, you have
Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
Alright.
Don't try it.
I'm keeping my gun.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock!
What?
You're authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons.
Okay, we can't...
One, two, three...
Captain Matsuo, stand down!
I'm like, I didn't have a chance to... I was ready
confirm
to act fast.
Confirm your identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
That's right.
You may proceed, Spectre.
Mm-hmm.
I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs. Behave yourself.
Yeah, I kind of hope it'll be less confrontational too, but I kind of doubt it. So we got plus two for Renegade and Paragon. So you really need to choose a new shade of lipstick.
Get out of here.
You heard me. I'm giving you very keen fashion advice.
I'm sure Parasini-san will answer any questions you have.
Well, look at these things. They're flying guns. You guys got them in spades. Oh, cool. I guess it has to flow quickly, otherwise it'll freeze. Can't go that way.
The appeal of winter wears thin very quickly.
Yeah, huh? Just looking around. Looking all around. Who? Gianna, who? Oh, up there. What?
Weapon.
What'd you say?
I am Gianna Parasini.
Hey, I was leaving.
Assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
Well, thanks for getting us through.
I appreciate your help. You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job. Mm. One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Why so many guards?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port. The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
Sounds suspicious.
Is this privacy intended to hide illegal research? This planet is beyond the jurisdiction of the Citadel. The law is what the executive board says it is.
Do you know how valuable this planet is? How many advances in genetics and artificial intelligence got their start here?
She gets bored and looks at Tali. Well, I'm gonna ignore all your questions and tell you I heard there were geth here.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Ooh!
Saren's flunky? Where?
I need to talk to her.
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
I'll require your full cooperation.
Good. Give us directions and we'll be on our way.
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Fine, where's Analeas?
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Goodbye.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
So you're going there now, just in case we need any help.
I need to get my blood flowing. Find me something to kill.
Alright. Let's try down here, unless they've opened one of those doors. We're going down here. Uh-huh. Got a map here. Customs. So there's a Normandy, okay. So, wait. Elevator to plaza. Alright. The elevator to the plaza.
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development.
Thank you.
For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel.
Maybe.
If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
I will endeavor to do so.
The managers warned us about you.
I even know who we are. Oh, there's another one of those. I love these things. What are they?
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre
Hanar.
That visits Fort Hanshan.
You heard already?
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
Smuggling, in other words.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
Nah. How about I'll do it, but what's in it for me?
I have no problem with that.
This one humbly thanks the Spectre. The package will be delivered to your vessel. All you need do is bring it to this one. Please do not mention this to Administrator Analeas. That one would levy fees. Is there anything else this one might help you with?
Kind of curious what that item is. What are you selling?
Could I buy something now?
Is there anything in particular the Spectre is looking for?
Oh, we should get a special deal once I turn this stuff into you. Just enough for this. Armor plating. All three, actually. I don't want to use up that amount of cash. What if we need it for something else? left outside the Normandy. So that's where we came, that's where we need to go, that's what Analeia says. Elevator to the hotel. It's been a while, I forget what the... Codex. I'm sure there's something new with the Codex. Actually, I'm not sure if there is. Okay. Hail, guard.
I'm on duty, Spectre. I shouldn't be talking to you.
Well, you just said that to me, didn't you? What's down here? Nothing? Oh. Now this takes us completely different area. Wait. Oh, we're here? I don't want to go there yet. We'll go back. You guys are probably like, why? Because I want to explore this place. I want to see all that there is to see. Oh my god. Guys picked a hell of a planet to colonize. You have all this stuff that gives off heat. Right? So as to keep the place warm, I guess. Or so anyone gets cold, they have a place to go to warm up a little bit. This is the... to the garage. Oops. Litheriax.
Spectre, right?
Yes?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my ego's people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
Local news?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's a problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas, and a matriarch came through.
About the matriarch.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
Tell me about Peak 15.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
What is Synthetic Insights?
What was that about Synthetic Insights?
Scuttlebutt says Lord Keen was on the take. Zionalea shut down SI's offices. Quiet like. So no off-world lawyers come in on it.
Quiet like. It's way too human, that speech. Personal questions?
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
Alright, thanks.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Remote complex called Peak 15. You need to drive out and investigate. Okay. But in order to leave, you have to speak with Administrator Analeas. Gonna like save this for later. I'm assuming we have to come this way to drive out. Two synthetic insights. Yeah, I'm gonna save that for later too. Gotta remember. I'll hit that on the way back. I'm sure there's gonna be quests and stuff to go there anyway. So to avoid going there twice, not that I really mind that much, but you guys might. What about this hotel? Get rid of that. What is this? Nothing? It's a dead elevator or something. Decommissioned thermal lift. Let's check out this hotel, I guess. Why not? Why the hell not? You do, huh?
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Have we met?
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone.
Excuse me?
That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think.
Dullstone?
He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your... my... real intentions.
Why can't you do this?
He's right there. Why not talk to him yourself?
I wish I could. I already bungled this myself. He realized I was not a real buyer.
Why should I trust you?
Strange people skulking in corners have gotten me in trouble before.
Huh.
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your interest in Binary Helix? They do genetics work.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Noveria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer. On behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance, discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network.
Huh.
It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses.
Damn.
It will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
What's my reward for doing all this?
What's in it for me?
Money, of course. I would be well paid for this. So would you. 500 credits.
We need money for these upgrades. Why not?
Interesting plan. I'm in.
Excellent. Here is the cracking device. You will know it is done when it beeps. I have assembled a dossier on Vargas. If you would like, I could brief you on his behavior patterns.
Yeah, brief me.
Tell me what you know about Vargas.
He is impatient with those who waste his time. I tried to get him distracted and off topic. He concluded I was not interested in his company's services. I noticed he has a tell. When a topic makes him nervous or uncomfortable, he has a tendency to rub the back of his neck. If you see that, press him on the subject. It may distract him enough to keep him talking.
Interesting. Okay.
I'll go see him now.
I hope to hear from you soon.
Vargas. Right around the corner. Yeah. Keep him talking.
Subsidized housing. After a year, I'd start getting stock options.
You hear about the resort then? At the equator? Bounce backing, diving, an accredited Asayura field?
If you like that sort of thing, I'd rather admire the view.
You're the Spectre, right? Management told us not to talk to you.
Management needs to mind their own business.
Help you?